Here is a new development on trail 1. This pole were not there. I'm seeing them for the first time.